lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
What can I say? In conditions like this, it's an incredibly difficult drive. But they pulled off something truly special today. They had the grip when they needed. Every time they were able to find just the right line. And they had the confidence to put those things together and just push and push. That's what earned them this victory today.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Theo Pourchaire. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of the tires, and he showed that today.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.